killed Kalashnikov about an hour ago. That means they're probably going to be